Like, subscribe, and get notified.
Savri Falls in South Goa, located within the Netravali Sanctuary, is categorized as high risk. Last year, following the drowning of two tourists at Mainaipi Falls in the same sanctuary, the Goa government banned tourists from accessing 22 high-risk and moderate-risk waterfalls. This ban remains in effect this year. However, due to a lack of information, many tourists are unaware of these restrictions and are forced to turn back.
इधर क्यों आए थे इस
इधर वाटरफॉल देखने आए थे हम नॉर्थ कर्नाटक से आए थे
okay.
तो अभी इंफॉर्मेशन तो नहीं था हमारे पास तो अभी इधर ही बाहर ही खड़े हैं हम लोग अभी
तो अंदर
तो नहीं गया अभी
ओके okay, क्या बोला गया आपको
कुछ भी नहीं अभी हाई टाइड है तो इसलिए बंद करते बोल के बोले सो इट्स वेस्ट ऑफ मनी ऐसे पहले ही इन्फॉर्म कर देना चाहिए था दो तीन दिन पहले ही तो अच्छा रहता था
Tourism Minister Rohan Konte expressed concern that the ban on waterfalls could negatively impact Goa's monsoon tourism business. In response, Forest Minister Vishwajit Rane announced that the 16 low-risk waterfalls, which were open to the public last year, will remain open this year as well. However, Herald TV discovered that these instructions have not yet been communicated to the relevant offices of the Forest Department. Additionally, some locals have suggested that waterfalls should be accessible to tourists, provided proper safety measures are in place.
As per last year's circular, Pali, the only moderate waterfall where tourists can visit. When I asked forest officers regarding this circular, they have told me that they have not received any circular regarding to allow tourists on low-risk waterfalls. Also, they said that when they will receive it, they will allow tourists, and it may be received within 2 or 3 days as per their information. And you can see there are forest guard available everywhere on the waterfalls.
Ben, madam, question. Ben, also. दौरप न कारण टूरिस्ट जे आसा ते जर पयसल्यान पावसान जे वॉटरफॉल पडटा जावं गिमांतल्यान ते एन्जॉय करपा खातीर पूण तेजेर खंय तरी एक फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंटान म्हळ्यार वेवस्थीत रित्या तेजेर कितें तरी प्रयत्न करून म्हणल्यार टुरिस्ट येयले तेंकां एन्जॉयमेंट करपाक मेळपाक जाय पूण कशें टुरिस्टांनी बीन तितलेंच जाणून घेवपाक जाय की वॉटरफॉलाचेर डीप कितलें आसा तेजे भायर खंय सरावंडींग एरिया आसा डेंजरस आसा काय कितें तें पळोवपाक जाय फॉरेस्टान तेंकां लायफ जॅकेट दिवपाक जाय म्हणजे ते सगळे जे आसा ते सगळे वेवस्थीतपणान करून टुरिस्टांक हे करपाक जाय
दीस समर अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ डोमेस्टीक टुरिस्ट्स चोज गोवा एज देअर डेस्टिनेशन हाउएव्हर टू एन्श्योर द टुरिझम इंडस्ट्री थ्राइव्स इवन ड्युरिंग द मॉन्सून सीझन अ डेडिकेटेड मॉन्सून टुरिझम पॉलिसी इज नीडेड विथ गौरेश सत्तरकर ब्युरो रिपोर्ट हेरल्ड टीव्ही
वॉच ऑन हेरल्ड टीव्ही